I mean, the one negative, which I'm sure everyone's discussing, is the Danny Welbeck yellow card, which puts him out of the game, and that on the back of a yellow card in Montenegro, which we thought was equally, you know, harsh is really too kind a word, you know, undeserved and almost incomprehensible, because anyone who's been involved in football will know that it's a damn nigh impossibility after making that sprint and the ball arriving at your foot to hear the whistle and suddenly draw your foot back and let the ball pass. It's something that one does, one strikes the ball. And we feel very aggrieved about it.
A clean sheet, a good victory, what was the verdict?
Yeah, we're pleased all round, really. I think Moldova comes to spoil a game tonight, you know, make it difficult for us, get a lot of men behind the ball. So I think the early goal helped us a lot, and we built on that, and it was a good professional performance.
20 goals for you now. You've been stuck on 19 for a while, about 3 years, I think.
Yeah, it's been frustrating. But I've been playing a lot more deeper under Roy, you know, a lot more disciplined in front of the back four. And the important thing for me is to always try and play well for England and get results. And, you know, if I get a goal along the way, that's a big bonus for me. So pleased all round.
What's happening at the minute to me personally is a dream, and to have gone like that again, it's yeah, I want more now. It's something that I'm loving, and I'm hoping I've impressed again. That's what I'm trying to do, trying to give him a different option.
Ricky Lambert is in prime form.
Yeah, he did very well, didn't he? I mean, his goal was a typical striker's goal, right place, right time. But his two set-up passes for the two assists, they were delicacies. And he, probably the best one of all, didn't get us a goal. It involved a set-up for Leighton Baines where the keeper made a fine save. But no, we're happy with him. He's happy with himself. And let's see what he can do on Tuesday.
And with Danny Welbeck suspended for the game in Ukraine, that puts more pressure on your shoulders and perhaps gives you another chance.
Well, Whether he's going to start me, whether he's going to put me on the bench, I'm ready for either. Obviously, whatever's the best for England, and that's obviously what we're aiming to do. And we're ready. We're all ready for him. We're all looking forward to it.